Mackenzie Dern was really, really critical in round one. She was moving forward, and Amanda Rivas was punishing her with that damn counters, and one big right hand even stunned her. Amanda Rivas even stopped her takedown, took her to the ground in a very, very violent fashion. So very, very dominant first round for Amanda Rivas. What a performance. Oh man, the same thing continues in round two. I mean, Amanda Rivas is just killing her. She's dominating, she's doing everything. Mackenzie Dern even tried to take her down, but two judo throws. What a great, superb performance by Amanda Rivas. Whoa! The same scenario continued in the round three, and Mackenzie Dern, she was just too slow. I mean, she should have never accepted Amanda Rivas in the stand-up. It was a very, very big mistake made by her team, by her coaches, and Amanda Rivas put on a show tonight. Very, very dominant decision win, 30-27 times 3. Deserved win by Amanda Rivas.